Now students, let us see multiplication of algebraic expression. Now multiplication is very simple. In multiplication you don't have to see the variable. Addition में हम लोग को variable देखना पड़ता था, but multiplication में you have to just combine everything, multiply everything together. Okay? So now let us see 3x into 12y. Now your variables are different, but still we can multiply. So what we can do? We can multiply the coefficient 3 into 12. Into this variable x into this variable y. Now what is 3 12s are, or 12 3s are, let us do 3 2s are 6 and 3 1s are 3, it is 36. So 3 12s are, it is 36, and x y also we can multiply together, so we can combine everything together and we'll get this answer. Okay, only jo numbers hai wo hum log ko multiply karna hai, and variables you have to write down together. So 12 3 is 36 and variables write down together x and y. Okay, so easy. It was so easy. Similar manner, let us do with negative numbers. So it is minus 12x into 3y. So we'll multiply minus 12 into 3 and x and y square will combine together. Okay, so minus 12 into 3 will 2. So minus and plus, whenever it is there, answer will get as minus. Whenever there is minus plus, we get answer minus. Minus plus जब भी multiply होता है minus answer मिलता है. 12 threes are again we have 36, so answer there will be minus 36. 1 minus sign will remain as it is, and variables it will be x, y square, x and y square. Okay, it is so easy. Now let us do with this. It is 2 a square into 3 a b square. Okay, now 2 into 3 we have to do, 2 into 3 into a square into a, so पहले a square मैंने लिया, यहाँ का a लिया, into b square. Okay, now 3 2's is what? It is 6. Now a square into a, we have seen the multiplication of indices, when the base is same, a, you can see the base is same, what we can do with the indices or the power, we can add. मल्टीप्लीकेशन का एडिशन हो जाता है, डिविजन का सब्ट्रैक्शन हो जाता है. सो वेन एवर द सेम बेस आर देयर ए एंड ए, वी कैन एड द इंडाइसिस. सो इट विल बी ए, यहाँ पे 2 था एंड इस ए का पावर इज 1, सो इट विल बी 2 प्लस 1, सो ए रेस टू 3 विल बी द आंसर. सो ए रेस टू 3 इसका आंसर, एंड बी स्क्वेयर विल रिमेन एज इट इज. सो दिस इज द आंसर दैट वी गेट. सो वेन एवर यू विल फाइंड any variable which has same base, okay, a was same, you have to add, in multiplication you have to add the indices or the power. Power mein jo bhi rehta hai wo number add karna rehta. Now let us do over here. One variable is given outside the bracket and there is something which is given in addition inside the bracket. Now how to do this multiplication? It is very simple. जो भी आउटसाइड द ब्रैकेट रहता है ना, ये पहले फर्स्ट टर्म से मल्टीप्लाई होगा. सो एक्स इंटू एक्स, एक्स इंटू एक्स, एंड उसके बाद ये बाहर वाला टर्म अंदर सेकेंड टर्म से मल्टीप्लाई होता है, तो बीच में हम लोग को प्लस साइन लिखना पड़ता है उसके पहले, एंड दिस सेकेंड टर्म विल गेट मल्टीप्लाइड ओवर हियर. सो कैसे एरोज में लिख सकते हैं? दिस प्लस दिस, वी डू लाइक दैट. एक्स इंटू एक्स प्लस एक्स इंटू वाई, एक्स इंटू वाई. Now let us multiply. When the base is same, power will get added. We know indices. हम लोग को मल्टीप्लाई करते वक्त यहाँ पे बेस सेम है एक्स एक्स. पावर में when there is nothing, we assume it as 1. So 1 plus 1 is what? It is 2. So x raised to 2. 1 plus 1, 2. Okay? Whenever there is multiplication, you have to add the power which is there. Power में 1 1 है, so you add, we'll get 2. बीच में you write down plus sign. यहाँ पे the variables base is different, x and y, so just write down x y. Okay, so this is how you do the multiplication. So first जो बाहर रहता है उससे पहले टर्म से मल्टीप्लाई करना है, बीच का साइन लिखो, एंड देन दूसरे टर्म से मल्टीप्लाई करना है. ओके, नाउ व्हेन देयर आर टू ब्रैकेट्स लाइक दिस, फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट इन टू, बीच में मल्टीप्लीकेशन साइन है, व्हेन नथिंग इज देयर इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन साइन, इन टू सेकेंड ब्रैकेट. सो वॉट यू हैव टू डू, आई विल शो विद द एरो. First term of the first bracket multiply by this first term, first. So I'll write down 3x into 5x, and first term multiply by second term. So beech mein kaun sa sign hai? Ye dono ke beech ka, there is plus sign. Write down 3x into 7y. 3x into 7y. I wrote wrong here. 3x into 7. Now, second क्या करना है यहाँ पे प्लस साइन, ये भी तो टर्म है ना 4y, इसको कैसे इग्नोर करना है. सो यू राइट डाउन प्लस साइन इन बिटवीन. नाउ डू 4y into 5x. सो इट विल बी 4y into 5x प्लस साइन इन बिटवीन एंड 4y into 7y. सो यहाँ पे फर्स्ट 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 सेकेंड. नाउ सेकेंड फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड सेकेंड दैट यू हैव टू डू. 4y into 7y. 4y into 7y. Okay. Now multiply. Because here the coefficient, you can see the variables are same. You have to first multiply the coefficient. What is 5 threes are? First multiply 5 threes are. 5 threes are is 15. 5 into 3. And x into x will be what? यहाँ पे x का power 1 है, यहाँ पे भी 1 है. तो multiply होने के बाद क्या होगा? x raised to 2 रहेगा. Add हो जाता है. Okay. This we did. Write down addition sign in between. Now, यहाँ पे variables पहले देखो. Variables different है. तो हम लोग को बस coefficient multiply करना है. 7 into 3 is what? 7 threes are 21. So, write down 21. And variables you multiply. X, Y. Okay. Different होगा तो बस साथ में लिखना है. So, this also we did. Write down plus sign. इसके बाद जो है. Now, we have to multiply 4Y into 5X. What is 5 into 4? 5 4s are 20. Coefficient multiply again. Now see the variables y and x, both are different. So write down x, y. You can write down y, x also anyhow. Bas write down together. So this also we did. Again you have plus sign. Again you write down this, all this. What is coefficient? 7, 4 is a 28. So write down 28. And here you can see the variables are same. So yahan pe y ke upar 1 hai. Yahan pe bhi y ke power pe 1 hai. So what is 1 plus 1? It is y square. So this also we did. 1 plus 1 is 2. So it will be y square. Now here also, while we did, check whether same coefficients are there on or same variables are there on. So yahan pe ye term mein bhi xy hai, ye term mein bhi xy hai. So while adding same variables term, we can add together. Okay. So these two terms have same variable. So what is 21 plus 20? We can add the coefficient. Okay. So 15x you write down as it is, plus sign also you write down as it is, and add these two terms. 21 plus 20 is what? It is 41. Variables in addition you write down just once. And finally this term, plus 28y square. So this is the answer that we get. It is little bit difficult, but if you keep solving and practicing, you will enjoy this kind of sum. Okay? So we'll solve some more sums in multiplication. Now in multiplication we don't see the variables, you have to just multiply. So first we'll multiply coefficient, 23 into 4. Yahan pe 23 number dikh raha hai, 4 number dikh raha hai. So 23 into 4 will be what? 4 threes are 12, 1 carry. 4 twos are 8, 9. It is 92. And I multiply all the variables now. So variables I'll underline with different this. So yahan pe x, y square, aur yahan pe kaun sa variables hai? Into y z square. Can you see the same variables? Yes, y square and y raised to 1 hai. So whenever same base variable is there, we can add their indices. Okay, so 92, x to same rahega, x dusra nahi hai, lekin y do do hai. So 2 plus 1 we can do. 2 plus 1 is what? 3. So y raised to 3 aayega. This we combine, and z bhi ek hi hai. So z raised to 2 likho. So this is how we do the multiplication. Now in this sum, what is there? In bracket, there is one addition and uske bahar ek term hai. So how do you multiply? Ye into ye. So this multiplication I can write down like this also. 4c, ye side likhti hu, and bracket 12a plus 17b. This way also I can write down. This is written in this manner just to confuse you. Ye side likha hai. To ye side bhi likh sakte. So how do we do the multiplication? First back bracket ke jo bahar hai, that is multiplied by the first term. Beech ka plus sign likho, and then you multiply by the second term. So 4c into 12a, 4c into 12a. This is the first sum. In between plus sign, and 4c into 17b. 4c into 17b. This is the second term. Now let us multiply. 12 into 4 you have to do. 12 into 4. First multiply the numbers always. 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are 4. It is 48. Now see the variables. Variables are same? No. So just write down together. A and C write down together. Which ka plus sign likho. And now ye operation ko. 17 into 4 you do. 7 4s are 28, 2 carry, 4 1s are 4, 5 6, it is 68. And now see the coefficient, is it same? No. So write down together, B and C. So this is the answer. Ye bhi dekhne ke baad, you have to check whether this coefficients are same or no. Yahan pe A hai, yahan pe A nahi hai, so they are not same. Yahan pe C hai, but A and yahan pe A hai, yahan pe B hai. So both the variables are different, so we cannot add. Okay? For addition, you need same variables. यहाँ पे जो भी रहेगा सेम यहाँ पे रहना चाहिए तभी ही एड हो जाएगा. ओके, नाउ लेट अस डू दिस मल्टीप्लीकेशन. वन ब्रैकेट मल्टीप्लाइड बाय अदर. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, ये जो फर्स्ट टर्म है ये फर्स्ट टर्म के साथ मल्टीप्लाई करना है. वन बाय वन लेट अस डू. 4x इंटू 9x, 4x इंटू 9x, दिस इज फर्स्ट टर्म. बीच का प्लस साइन लिखो एंड फर्स्ट टर्म मल्टीप्लाइड बाय द सेकेंड टर्म. सो इट इज 4x इंटू 7y. This is second term. Now let us do with the 5y. बीच में plus sign लिखो. 5y into 9x first term के साथ. So 5y into 9x plus sign in between and 5y into 7y. 5y into 7y. Okay. Now multiply all the underlined term. 9 4s are it is 36. So 36. एंड नाउ चेक द वेरिएबल. वेरिएबल्स आर सेम, उसका पावर वन रहेगा अगर पावर नहीं दिया तो. सो वन प्लस वन इज वॉट, टू. सो एक्स स्क्वेयर. बीच में प्लस साइन लिखो. नाउ सेवन इंटू फोर, सेवन फोर इज आर 28. एंड सी द वेरिएबल्स. वेरिएबल्स आर सेम, नो. सो राइट डाउन जस्ट टूगेदर एक्स वाई. बीच में प्लस साइन लिखो. नाइन फाइव इज आर 45. वेरिएबल सेम नहीं है, सो राइट डाउन टूगेदर एक्स वाई. बीच में प्लस साइन लिखो. And 7 5s are 35. And variables are same, y and y. So add the powers. 1 plus 1 is 2. So y square. Okay. Now 36 x square. Can you see l square x square? No. Yahan pe y square is, it is not same. So write down 13 x square as it is. Now 28 xy. So can you see another term where you can see xy? Yes. So when variables are same to same, you can add the coefficient. So 28 plus 45 you can do. So I'll do it over here. 28 plus 45. 8 plus 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1 carry, 4, 5, 6, 7. It is 73. X, Y, variables write down as it is. So we added this. And this term Y square also, dusra term uske saath nahi hai. So write down just one, 35 Y square. So this is the answer. So this is how we do multiplication. Multiplication is little difficult. You will need a lot of practice. Okay. Now there is one more sum which is very easy. A rectangle is 8x plus 5 cm long. So I'll draw a rectangle rough. So it is long means the longer side is this. So iska length it is given in the equation form 8x plus 5y. So length jo di hai wo 8x plus 5y hai. And broad matlab this. So broad means breadth is 5x plus 3 centimeter. Okay, so length is given as this and breadth is given as this. Find its area. So we have to find out area of rectangle. So area of rectangle is what? It is length into breadth. You already know the formula. And length is given as, see here we have written 8x plus 5 and breadth is given as 5x plus 3. So area will be what? Let us substitute the value. Area of rectangle will be what? It is length 8x plus 5y. Length ke jagah pe substitute karo. Into 5x. Breadth is what? 5x plus 3. Now you have to do the simple multiplication. When two brackets are multiplied, what you have to do? I'll write down again here so that it will be proper. 5x plus 3. Now first term into first term of this bracket. So 8x into 5x. That is first term. Now there is plus sign here. So write down plus sign. And 8x into 3. So 8x into 3. Okay. Now second term ko deal karne se pehle yahan pe ye sign pehle likhna hai, plus sign. And 5 into 5x. This second term into this first term. 5 into 5x. यहाँ पे प्लस साइन है, सो प्लस साइन यहाँ पे लिखो एंड 5 इंटू 3 अप टू दिस, सो 5 इंटू 3. ओके सो नाउ लेट अस डू ऑल द ऑपरेशंस. 8 5 आर 40 एंड सी द वेरिएबल्स दे आर सेम. यहाँ पे पावर 1 है, यहाँ पे पावर 1 है, सो इट विल बी एक्स स्क्वेयर 1 प्लस 1 2. प्लस साइन गिव इट इन बिटवीन. नाउ यहाँ पे 8 एक्स इंटू 3, सो 8 3 आर यू हैव टू डू, 8 3 आर 24 एंड एक्स इज जस्ट वंस, राइट डाउन वंस, प्लस साइन इन बिटवीन. नाउ 5 5 आर 25 एंड एक्स एक ही वेरिएबल है, सो राइट डाउन एक्स, प्लस साइन इन बिटवीन एंड 5 3 आर 50. ओके नाउ राइट डाउन 40 एक्स स्क्वेयर एज इट इज, बिकॉज एक्स स्क्वेयर टर्म नो वेयर इट इज दे, प्लस साइन. योर एक्स एंड एक्स टू टर्म्स आर दे, सो वी कैन एड 24 प्लस 25, यू हैव टू डू 24 प्लस 25, यू डू इट इन रफ. 5 प्लस 4 इज 9 एंड 2 प्लस 2 इज 4, सो इट इज 49 एंड एक्स सेम वेरिएबल राइट डाउन वंस. ओके एंड प्लस 15 नंबर यू राइट डाउन एज इट इज, सो दिस इज द आंसर. सो एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल विल बी 40 एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस 49 एक्स प्लस 50. सो दिस इज हाउ वी फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ द रेक्टेंगल. ओके सो प्रैक्टिस दिस सम एट होम.